This presentation is some of the key formulas required for principles. Q, the charge transferred in coulombs, is equal to current multiplied by time in seconds. I, current, equals Q coulombs divided by time in seconds. T, time in seconds, is coulombs divided by current. We saw how simply putting Q, I and T into a triangle could help us rearrange the formula. Q at the top, I and T underneath. Ohm's law, V, voltage, equals I, current, multiplied by R, resistance. I, current, equals V, voltage, divided by R, resistance. R, resistance, equals V, voltage, divided by I, current. Once again, a simple triangle can be used to help us rearrange the formula. V at the top, I and R underneath. Resistance and resistivity notes. Resistance equals rho multiplied by length divided by area. Rho being the resistivity of the material. Resistivity can be found by resistance multiplied by area divided by length. Length equals resistance multiplied by area divided by resistivity. Area equals resistivity multiplied by length divided by resistance. E, the induced EMF, is equal to B, the flux density, multiplied by the length in meters, multiplied by V for velocity in meters per second. Frequency equals the number of revolutions per second, represented by N, multiplied by P, the number of pairs of poles. Periodic time, represented by T, equals 1 divided by F for frequency. Frequency equals 1 divided by periodic time, represented by T. Power formulas. P for power equals I, current, multiplied by V, voltage. Rearranging the formula, I, current, equals P, power, divided by V, voltage. V for voltage equals P for power divided by I for current. Again, these three can be put into a triangle to make them easier to transpose. P for power at the top, I for current, and V for voltage at the bottom. Other formulas for finding power. P for power equals current, or I squared, multiplied by R for resistance. P for power equals V for voltage squared, divided by R for resistance. Efficiency, represented by this droopy N, equals power output divided by power input multiplied by 100.